What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
Oh, asshole!
Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on, you gotta get up. Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'll put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
Fuck do I go? So guys, this is supposed to be a sequel to The Last of Us Part 1. So I think this was a side story for Ellie alone, so I don't really know what to expect, but wait, hold on. I won't play it. We have nothing. Really? We have nothing. Alright, this is that's the way out, I guess. Let's just check. Nothing, really? There's just nothing here, for real. What's up? What's up? What's with this noise? I'm really terrified, you know? We can't open this. This game is just so amazing. Like, I did not. Like, it's just. I'm gonna say it now, and it's just. It's still my best game of all time. I haven't played for a while, so I'm. Can't remember the controls.
Pills and leave the bottle? God. Anything? Anything? Nothing.
We got some. I hope. Nothing.
Of course. Everything's picked clean.
It does get to put you on edge, like you're desperate to like get some. Alright, so we got something. Alright, before we go in.
Maybe he's got something on him.
I want to be sure. Before we proceed, I need to just be sure, because we have to go into that room. That's it.
Oh, first aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
I need a key. Okay, hold on. Really?
Jump out of me. Go ahead and fucking do it.
I do not like this. I do not like this. I do not like this. What is that noise? Like this.
Okay.
Oh my god.
God damn it.
Oh my god.
Alright. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
I don't like this. You can't come in here, can you? You can't. I hope there's just one. I thought you could kill with a knife. I can't kill with my knife. I knew it. Fucking bitch. I knew it. Close the door. What's wrong with my okay, maybe because of the animation.
A military helicopter.
Alright.
That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel.
So that's that one.
Sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Thank you. I need a gun. I'm so terrified, like, I just feel like.
Here we go.
Okay.